Welcome, people. Karba ma zipin is a very, very important question for you. It has been asked 4 times. The uses of karba ma zipin. Let me show you. In anti-epileptic drugs, karba ma zipin has been asked 4 times. Can you see here? The uses of karba ma zipin has been asked 4 times. So let's dive into this one. See, carbamazepine, it comes under immunostilbene. That is the chemical classification we saw, right? It's an immunostilbene. The thing about carbamazepine, please note, it is such an important person, carbamazepine. It is the drug of choice. It is the drug of choice. Please wake up if you are still sleeping. Carbamazepine is the drug of choice. Currently, it is the drug of choice for grand mal epilepsy and partial seizures, in which complex partial seizure, it is the best drug. At this point, you can probably, if there is some extra marks, you can explain what complex partial seizures are. Right here, what happens? The temporal lobe is affected, right? And the person will have impaired consciousness. In this, there will be aura, correct? In complex partial seizures, there will be aura. You have already seen all this. Let's go back to that and see. Look at this, under partial seizures, complex partial seizures, CPS. When they say CPS, don't wonder what CPS is. Complex partial seizure. It is temporal lobe epilepsy, psychomotor epilepsy. It is characterized by aura, amnesia, abnormal behavior and automatism. A. Can you see all the 4 A's here? Aura, amnesia, abnormal behavior, automatism. With impaired consciousness. I told you this already. There is impaired consciousness in complex partial seizures. Fine. Partial because it affects only the temporal lobe and not the entire brain. So please tell me, what is the first choice in anti-epileptic drugs, which is the current first choice? It is carbamazepine. It's not phenytoin. It is carbamazepine. Carbamazepine has overtaken phenytoin. Carbamazepine is the drug of choice for grand mal epilepsy, that is generalized tonic-clonic seizures and focal seizures. It is the best for complex partial seizure. It is the drug of choice even for the simple partial seizure. Especially trigeminal neuralgia, it is the drug of choice. This is something you should remember. It is best for complex partial seizure. And it is best for trigeminal neuralgia. Okay. Apart from this, you can use it for acute mania and bipolar disorder. Why am I saying apart from these? Because these you have already seen in phenytoin uses also. Apart from these, okay, extra what and all you should know, acute mania and bipolar disorder. To just indicate acute mania, we have drawn this diagram. For acute mania and bipolar disorder also, you can use carbamazepine. Okay. Now, look at this. What is trigeminal neuralgia? You might need to know, because it is the drug of choice for trigeminal neuralgia. Basically, it is just pain, sensory, right? Trigeminal is going to be sensory. So, there's going to be some pain, high intensity electric shock like stabbing pain set off by trivial stimulation. There can be electric shock like stabbing pain, okay, in certain zones in the mouth or in the face. Where? In the mouth or in the face. In the mouth or in the face. In the mouth or in the face. Full of pain. Correct? That is trigeminal neuralgia. So, let us look at the details here, what they are trying to say. Carbamazepine is the drug of choice in the treatment of trigeminal neuralgia. It inhibits. What does it do? It inhibits the high frequency discharges. High frequency discharges are inhibited. The other drugs which we use are phenytoin, gabapentin, etc. Okay. TCS are what? Tricyclic antidepressants. Okay. Other treatment options are also there, like surgical, cryosurgery, injection of alcohol or phenol in close proximity to the nerve or ganglia. So, you can also near the nerve, you can give some alcohol. Okay. But the thing you have to note here, it is not effective for diabetic neuropathy. So, neuropathies, yes, but for diabetic neuropathy, you cannot give carbamazepine. What did you learn from this video? We are closing this video, please. Carbamazepine is the celebrity. He is the celebrity. He is the person who is the first line of choice in drugs for grand mal epilepsy and even focal seizures, best for complex partial seizure, best for trigeminal neuralgia. Apart from these, you can use carbamazepine to treat acute mania or bipolar disorder. There is one word you should never forget at the moment: carbamazepine. He's the guy who has conquered the world. Carbamazepine. It is not a benzodiazepine. It is an immunostilbene. Please note. Guys, in the uses, let's say carbamazepine. Actually, it is given orally, okay, as a tablet. Fine. And you have to give it around 200 to 400 mg similarly to phenytoin. But you were giving 200 to 400 mg per day for phenytoin. However, you will give carbamazepine into 3, okay, or this much you can give 3 times a day, okay, 3 times a day you can give. So total you have to give how much? Around 1200 mg per day. Fine. Did you understand what I am trying to say? Carbamazepine will be given as tablets. When they ask for uses, you can write. This is how you will give it. 3 tablets, 200 to 400 mg, 3 times a day, right?